So now we're going to work on blocking against the wall. Our focus here is making sure that we press over the net. So when we jump, we're going to press that ball against the wall. When we come down, our main objectives are staying balanced and then adding footwork to it. So first I'll just stand and press. So I get in my position. I stand, press, stand, press, stand, press, and I can add footwork. So